that should probably not let people know that we're racists.
I just, okay, make fun. We're streaming now, by the way.
Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh, that's why you said that. Going for that content.
Karma's racist. Karma's racist. Oh, there goes the, you heard it here first.
There goes the African-American demographic.
Yeah. We've been streaming for like a whole 6 seconds, and you've already ruined us. Good job.
Disclosure, I actually enjoy the African-American community and what they have brought to our country.
No, that's fine. Things. Keep digging.
No, what? I just said I enjoyed them.
This hole is only going to get bigger for you, Karma. Keep digging.
Oh, I should have said that.
Okay, the game is really loud on my screen. Really loud. Okay.
Do you want me to quality check for you?
Yeah, go ahead and quality check. I mean, it might just be my headset because I had to turn way the fuck up earlier.
I'll wait till I die. There's someone taking D. I don't know if you want to come here and help me. Oh, fuck. There's a sniper over here, too, from the east side. Probably use some help.
Alright, fine. God, so needy.
There's someone over in that trailer across from us.
Yo, soon as I spawn, you get fucking murdered. Like
the Warsh MK1, is that the air gun?
Yeah. Fucking... I don't know what's wrong with me. I really don't. What's wrong with me? You gonna go ahead and, quality check?
Yeah.
Alrighty then. That was fun. And now the game's too quiet. There we go. Oh god! We have a commander.
Yay! The commander on our squad that isn't us. Oh yeah, see that. YOLO man!
Is that you?
3-4.
Shit, I need to,
I live by his same... meaning? I don't know what the fuck we're trying to say. I don't even know. Not even inebriated.
All changes were saved.
What's that, shall we? Yeah.
How's the, audio?
Hold on. Are you watching the stream currently?
I have it, like, on next to me, but... Oh, hello, BTR! Don't mind me. Okay.
Never mind, you can keep talking. I'll take my headset off.
Yeah, just make sure that, like, our voices are relatively level with the game audio. Fuck, I didn't need to spawn here. Where does the commander want us to go? Charlie Squad, that's gonna have to be a negative, Commandant.
If anything, maybe just turn it down one or two notches, but other than that, you probably shouldn't have to mess with it too much more.
Okay.
That's good enough.
I'm gonna do that after I fail at trying to murder this BTR. No, he sees me! Fuck! I got one down and he got me. Shit. Alex D game. Alright. Bring down the audio a little bit more. Yo, but why would it spawn me in front of somebody?
You just got fucking ass raped. What the fuck is happening? I'm too afraid, Nico. I don't know what the fuck to do. Sorry, bud.
Because you're a coward.
Well, I'm playing my engineer class, and I don't know why the fuck I'm using the Graza 1.
I mean, that's perfect for this area, but...
Yeah, but I don't have a scope, and the scope on this is really...
Why would you put a scope on a Graza?
No, just like, just a red dot or something like that.
I thought you had my back. Karma.
Oh, fuck. Doesn't matter, I died anyways. Jesus Christ, I think I'm gonna pull out a shotgun. That's what this is gonna turn into.
Suck.
I don't even have any good shotguns. Still have the fucking shitey.
I'm still maxed out on everything.
Yeah, shut up.
That was probably one of the best investments of like, I don't know, 40s of my life.
Yeah, I still have the QBS. Damn it. Oh, I got Duckbill.
Got a hit on him.
That's the normal
Duckbill attachment is so useless.
Making a shot that's a horizontal shot. Should I just leave it with the standard barrel, probably?
Since it literally, you know the circle reticle that you get with the shotgun, yeah. Typically? It turns that into a very wide oval.
Ew.
If you're asking, why? Why would it do so?
No, I understand. I read the description of what it does. That's why.
No fucking reason.
No, there is a reason. Because it's a more horizontal spread.
I understand we're streaming now, but you don't have to pretend that you're literate. It's okay.
Oh, I Jesus still love Christ. You. Okay.
I'm accepting an order to go to F, by the way.
Do you get, like, points if we do that or something? What's the point of that, like?
Accepting well, usually the commander has a better perspective on what's going on, and if we follow him, then he'll have a better opportunity to organize the battle a bit more. Other than that, commander? I'm pretty sure we get, some amount of experience for,
I just killed two people with the shotgun at B. Alright, well, I'm gonna help try and take this, and then I'll be over there. If I die, I'll just fucking go over there, but I think I have this. Or there's an enemy somewhere around here. Alright, we got it. I'll start heading over to you. A guy spawned on a squad mate and just fucking killed both of them. That was amazing. Now I gotta walk out in the middle of nowhere with a fucking shotgun. So
oh god!
Also not sure how to get out of here.
Somebody just snuck the fuck up on me. I don't know how really I didn't kill that other guy. I must suck today. Why am I still using this thing? Where's the exhibitor? I don't feel like trying. Shit, it's not here.
Objective Delta has now been taken. I've spotted a hostile machine gunner. Due east of your location.
Oh, where'd you go?
I'm coming to you. Or going to F. Well, the order's not there anymore, so...
Yes, it is.
Oh, now it is.
Yo, how do I get out of this room? Oh, there we go. The big door.
We got a helicopter fucking us up over here. Oh, I hit him. That didn't do anything. What the fuck?
What weapon are you using?
I was using the 3-shell rocket launcher. I can't remember what the, I don't know. What the, or not rocket launcher, the grenade launcher. It's not the... It's the one without a scope, it's just the vertical, iron sight. I died in that house that I was in. Hold on, I'll tell you in a second.
Well, I'm on my way. Probably about to die, because that helicopter just saw me. I'm just gonna try and get into a fucking building for the next time I pass.
The M320 HE. But I kinda like the airburst a little bit more, the scope's a little bit better.
You know you can put that thing on a,
There's someone back behind us in this house over here.
Yes, chat. I know.
Fuck. I shotgun.
I know that thing is gonna kill me. I wanted the kill.
How many people watching?
Alright, we have one person watching.
That isn't either of us. It's cool.
It doesn't
register. I have to make a shout out to my YouTube channels. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not doing that again. Why did I spawn in
here? Why did you spawn in here, Karma? What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
I don't like you spawn on
me. You had the choice to spawn on me, so.
I didn't.
I like I'm the squad leader. You don't have to spawn on me.
Alright, Commander, we're trying. Do you have the stream open?
No, I do not. I don't know. The app's still open, but it shouldn't be actively counted as a viewer since I'm not. My phone's locked.
Okay. Right now. Then it shouldn't be you then.
Alrighty then.
We no longer control objective Echo.
Yo, there's an abandoned VCR down there. Fuck!
I'm not pinned down.
I started going.
By a tank.
And then I got fucked.
Oh,
wait, didn't you go the same way as me?
I went outside the main tunnel.
God damn.
Fucked.
Apparently the Commandant wants us to go to fucking Delta now. I'm probably about to get sniped.
Alright, I'm going engineer because all this fucking artillery and shit.
Fuck, where is this guy? Yo, the fucking Levkov is so goofy looking.
Oh fuck, that tank's coming in here. Is it a BTR? What is that?
It's the Levkov. Isn't it goofy looking?
Oh, is that the hover one? I drove that last time I played this map.
Yeah, oh my god, I'm gonna get sniped at. Yes, Commander, I'm going! Jesus.
I don't know if we blew that up or not. Spooky.
This guy didn't see me climb up the hill right next to him. Alright. I just got a knife kill. All is good with the world.
I've spotted a hostile helicopter. Choose your location.
This is like a fucking barrage. In what the fuck's this thing doing? Yeah, it's like fucking heavy cannon shotgun. That's cool, dude.
Going fucking pins.
I help.
You got 3 health.
Rank 25. Woo! Achievement.
Oh my god, Karma.
Call me, sir.
I'm so proud of you.
Okay, how do I. Okay, I always forget the button to get off shit sometimes, so I'm just like sitting there, like, pressing all the buttons except X.
What? Why is this registered as an enemy?
Oh fuck, there's an enemy down here in the bunker, I see.
I'm so confused.
Apparently. Where though? Saw his marker. Oh fuck, that's him right in front of me! Oh shit. Thought that was a teammate. Killed him though.
Oh god! Go team, go! Get him! Get him! Oh god, no!
They're taking A.
Oh. I'm getting fucked.
Our teammates are fucking teabagging. God damn it. Can't do shite, right?
Oh my god. Yo, I want to
go that way.
I want to get kills with the occipiter, man. God.
Yeah?
I have the occipiter. I'm trying to...
Is that a battle drop or is that a vehicle? Oh, I'm lagging. My tick rates just went through the roof. That was random. Oh. I'm fine. They went down again. That was weird.
No, no. I mean...
Oh.
Is that my hand's fucking up. Is my occipiter stuck in the roof? What is this?
I do not know.
Can I pick it up still? Hey, I got it.
We just lost objective Bravo.
Fuck. I do not know how to use this thing.
You in here with the occipiter?
Yeah, you are. What the fuck?
I don't know how to go
people,
down.
There's people below us.
I don't know how to go down!
Fuck. I do not have any- this- the only thing I don't like about this gun is the range and controls. So I did like a fucking red dot for it. Oh, I think I have one now. I'm not- oh yeah, cool, I got the Cobra. Great. And the vertical grip. I've already had the vertical grip. I'm not sure. Ooh, oh, I already have the...
I'm about to run out of battery life. No, let me get this guy. Let me get this guy, coach.
No! Hey, Karma?
Yeah?
Do you want to come to me?
Maybe. Send it for me.
Am I looking alright?
You're looking up? What do you mean, looking alright? Stop moving.
Like, what's going on? Am I just standing there normally?
No, you're moving around. You were moving around, now you're standing.
No, I mean, like, is there anything abnormal with my guy except for the way that I'm moving?
Yeah, I don't know. I can't. Ew. Yeah, your face is like all glitchy. Looks like you had, like when you shoot your gun.
My camera is so far underground right now. Yo, really? look at the stream real quick.
You're looking up.
Look at the stream real quick.
But there's enemies. Hold on.
I'm gonna get a kill with it like this.
There's enemies below us.
Oh fuck!
Objective Foxtrot has been neutralized. Okay, guy, why can't the fuck
I? I think I'm running up against a wall or something. I can kind of see the outline of where I am.
Damn, tick rate.
Is there an entry there?
Yeah,
bug. Spikes. Karma?
Yeah?
I need you to look at the stream right now, buddy.
Hold on.
I think I'm outside now. Yeah, I'm outside now. Alright. I'm playing, like, asteroids right now. It's crazy.
Is that really how bad your camera... Is it affecting your gameplay?
I can still control the character fine, it's just that, I have no idea what I'm actually looking at, except for what's on the minimap. Basically, the enemy has a silencer right now. I'm kind of fucked.
Oh, fuck. Oh!
They got me!
Damn!
Oh my god, there was like a whole minute of nothing but like...
That was bullshit. I don't know how the fuck I died.
Fucking bullshit, man. Get angry. Get mad. Take revenge. Get out of the doorway so that I can move.
Sorry, I was trying to kill an enemy.
No, you weren't. Don't lie to me.
I really was, though. Uh-huh. Taking care of business, Nico.
Yo, I need a helicopter flyover so I can get a kill with this thing.
I got a kill with that thing. It's fun. That was the thing I was trying to tell you about. It's like a fucking... It's probably a 50mm cannon? Like shotgun cannon? I don't know.
No. It fires off, like... 3,000 rounds in a second.
Yeah, I know, because of, I understand, but like I'm just trying to figure out what kind of ammo that would be. It'd be like machine gun ammo, wouldn't it? You'd think. It's not like
rocket. I guess it doesn't look bigger than maybe like 7.62s.
But you can see them like up on the fucking... Really? 7.62s?
I don't know. I don't know guns, dude.
I
know some guns.
It almost looks like one of the bigger cannon. Millimeters. I don't know.
Objective Foxtrot has been neutralized. There's a guy right there.
Where?
He's heading in towards
you.
This
guy's everywhere in here. Fuck, dude, he's lagging. I can't kill him. Oh, I killed both of them. I almost died.
Hold on. You only got one kill on my screen.
Hey, really? I killed the guy that just killed you, right?
I have no idea, dude. I need to take this fucking
PK. And I shot a guy, and then I reload, and I thought I was gonna die, but apparently I shot him enough. He didn't have a lot of health or something.
Closing this door from up. What happens if I stand right here? Oh,
I should invest in using cleaning.
Oh my god, I got revived. Ugh. Thank you. Good sir. Yes. Go.
Breathe freedom into these Russian lungs.
There's a red flashy over here. I must destroy it.
A flashy, flashy, flashy.
The fuck? My lighting's like really weird. There's like flashing red stuff on some of the like crates and stuff, but there's like nothing that's. I don't think it should be from flames. Well, apparently it was the flames. I don't know. That was weird. It looked like a spawn beacon light or something. That was weird. Were you watching my screen or what?
No.
Yo, get fucked!
Is somebody shooting at me from in here?
I'm out of ammo, Nico. Where are you? Can you give me some ammo?
I cannot do that. I
just blew up anyways. Never mind.
Well, that's always
there's
fun.
Enemies in that water hanger.
I'm assuming there are people sniping up here. Ooh, yeah. Getting a knife kill. How many of those have I gotten this round? Fucking 3 or something? I don't know. Evex, if you're editing this later, put a counter on there.
Watch out, the guy's trying to do kamikaze shit. Can he shoot those out of the sky with a pistol? Oh, fuck, from behind. Got him.
I imagine you can. It might be a bit difficult.
Fuck's this tank at? Must be one inside the hangar. There was a tank down here, but it disappeared. Before I got over there. What are we doing on top of the objective, Nico?
Well, I'm sniping. What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't know that you were recon. Even though you already told me
I wasn't that. Until I picked up that guy's kit.
Oh.
Shit, this guy doesn't have a rangefinder on his gun. I found my next target. Stay up there, Karma.
Yes, sir.
I need to spawn on you with my SR-21 sniper.
No, no helicopter. Goodbye. Someone landed a helicopter. The fuck?
Yo. Oh my god, I must have looked right past him! Kermit, are you still on top of there?
Yeah,
I kinda want that SR-33.
There's a jet in there. I don't have a stinger or anything. I just have my MBT. Holy shit, something just flying vertically in the air.
Fucking asshole, he seized me!
He knows.
Well, I mean, it's mainly just because
he's like on another mountain range or what?
He's just on another mountain, I guess. Okay, I went right over his fucking head.
Oh shit, now he's shooting at me. Enemy target team member. Oops, oh, you're targeted. I don't know if you wanna go down the other side of the hill for a little bit.
I'm not the only team member, Karma.
Oh yeah. Probably is.
He's only set to 400. Fuck! Why can't I snipe? Hold on. He's gonna see me as soon as I set up.
Oh, fuck. Charlie has been neutralized. Oh, fuck. They know I'm up here. Shoot at me.
Hey! I got him.
With my ammo. I only have like 2 clips left.
Karma, I got him.
That's good. Probably has a spawn beacon though. Some bullshit.
Oh, wait.
Wouldn't surprise
me. If this guy has a standstill. Oh god damn it, I gotta hit Mark on him.
Okay, I should probably go down and do some close action shit.
Maybe.
Instead of standing up here.
Oh, he's back. I'm certain of it.
Lost objective echo.
Whoa.
Where is he?
This dude's gonna pop out fucking murder.
17 health.
Me.
Damn.
Oh, I got a hit marker on him. Fuck. Ooh. Alright, I need to adjust. He knows exactly where I am.
Objective Bravo is ours.
Shit, I know the sniping is probably stellar gameplay, but I guess we'll move on a little bit.
Why do I keep spawning on you when I know you're up here?
Because you're smart.
They're dying on the island right in front of us. Or is I'm wrong? Am I wrong? I thought I saw bullets coming from there. Never mind. A small island right here. Never mind. I think we're good. At least we have this game.
Dude, these commanders piss me off. Like, he's just spamming the same target, even though I'm clearly doing shit.
Is he defending, or is he having us trying to attack?
He's asking us to defend Delta.
They have been trying to get it.
Oh my god, fuck you,
see,
fine.
Well, no, you're fine. You don't have to, Nico. It's not like there's a
No, I'm telling the commander fine, because he kept fucking pressing it for like 5 minutes.
Trying to play his role.
Shit. I think I was aiming like at the wrong person. Wrong seat. What am I doing with my life? Alright, it is time for jet. You haven't seen any aircraft anywhere?
Yeah, I actually have been, but not any. Oh, no, never mind. No, I don't.
Let's just see the preview of that.
Well, A's clear, guys.
Oops. He had to have, like, swerved to hit me.
What am I doing over here? There's obviously no one here. This map, the vehicles kind of are sparse. Would you agree? Or is it just me?
I mean, it's not that big of a map that it needs a bunch of vehicles.
Especially with the C&D choke point.
And it's got the two attack helicopter drops that are kind of fucking insane. Because, like, they're not a team either, so both, like, one team can get both of them.
I hate driving snowmobiles, holy shit. Nope, I'm walking.
Give up entirely.
Yeah, the quad bikes and the snowmobiles, I just
alright, that's fun.
I'm gonna fly a helicopter better than I can drive those. Okay, not really, but... Can you change the, vehicle, like, the ground vehicle control scheme so that way you can, like, turn with right trigger, or right stick instead of the left stick?
You should be able to completely customize them, or at least choose from different presets. I'm not sure, I haven't felt the need to.
It was like that in Battlefield 3 too, but I guess I never decided to change it or anything, but... Okay, I'm going for B, I think. Oh, did you close it?
Yep.
I need an escape route.
Nah. We're not bitches. We don't need fucking escape routes.
Karma, we're not coming back where we're going.
I also saw somebody on the up top level there. Up top. Just say
it. Fuck! There's two of them. That one guy.
How am I not hitting this guy?
One. There's a third one coming around. Fuck. Towards you.
From where we was trying to get that guy. I have no idea how those shots weren't connecting. Like, they're all was right on him.
They're literally all the people are in there.
It's just all of them. Yeah, where am I on the scoreboard? Either, no? By the way, I need a jet.
What am I at?
Fuck, I wanted to change the thing. I am number 18 on the score.
No, what's my kid or what's my KD at? Not my ratio, but just my kills and deaths.
Let's take care of this thing.
Objective Charlie.
Carmen, if you see armor mark it, I might be able to help.
I don't know how much armor they'll probably have, but there's only 42 tickets left for them.
Oh yeah, shit.
Heavy, oh Jesus! Heavy enemy presence nearby? Warning. Why is that a thing?
Oh, it's because the commander's telling you to get the fuck out for some reason.
Dude, how did nothing
You can issue evac orders.
This QBS fires a lot faster than I would think it would. Not a pump. There's a bunch of enemies here at D, if you want to help me with that. I spawned in with a shotgun. Can't I get this shit? Like a dumbass.
I'm in a jet right now, trying to mail their helicopter.
D, my bad, not A.
That definitely wasn't going to work.
Dude, I just shot that guy 3 times. Its range on the shotgun isn't really that great, to be honest. Ooh. I shot him 3 times and just brought him down to 62 health. If you go to D, there's a guy in the top room. Oh, they took it.
Where the fuck did their tank go?
That's a tank right here. There's a tank, I marked them.
Alright, well, there's a jet in the air, so I'm gonna have to deal with that real quick. Where'd you go, buddy? No! Damn it, we won too soon! What time is it over in New Jersey?
It'd be 2 a.m.
Oh shit. It's a bit late for him, isn't it?
He's not gonna get on, probably.
Probably not. Oh well. Changing the stream title.
Karma, Nico.
No, playtime with Axios feet Karma. You don't get into the actual title yet, okay, buddy?
Yeah. What do you mean yet? Makes no sense. I'm gonna start my own Twitch and YouTube streams.
You should.
Hey, I was thinking about it.
I mean, I have like the most complicated row covered. Where I have like a capture card and OBS and fucking Twitch programs and shit. I have all that shit set up. You, all you would have to do is download the Twitch app and then create an account and then start streaming with it. You know?
Yeah, I know. I was gonna. I do have a new, YouTube account based for iKarmakaze, so. That is set up. I just don't have anything on it, obviously.
Probably
for snowy map. What should I? Want to use my shotgun, obviously. Oh, I got the. Oh, I've had the
MK shooting for that attack helicopter chant. Or the attack.
Yeah, the ACW. ACW looks like it sucks ass.
What are you talking about? Okay. The ACR is like one of the best guns in the game.
No, the ACWR?
Yeah, it's one of the best guns in the game.
The fucking AK-5C has better stats in it.
Might have better stats, but it's still not as good.
Has higher rate of fire, though, I suppose. But other than that, though, it's like really the only difference. The range is about the same. The stability's a lot worse.
I'm telling you, man. The gun tears shit up.
I'm gonna go do some recon with it. I don't want to try the MK mod zero, though. But I have a...
Sounds also pretty good.
RFB. Yeah, that... It's slightly just better in like one set. Other than that, yeah, they're not much about the same too.
Jet. I have fucking a jet on my tail, and I'm already chasing one of them. Please just die, crash or something. Let me kill you.
I marked a helicopter.
I can't do anything about that for already established reasons.
If you need a laser, let me know. Laser guide, let me know. Then my PF.
My missiles are automatic. I don't need that either. I just need this guy to fucking crash.
Arma's useless, so just kidding.
See, these are the first steps to making progress. You have to admit
your flaws. You spawn on me. I have two people coming towards me.
Where are they? All right, where's that other jet?
Fucking can't hit range at all with this thing.
I have no idea how none of those registered hits.
Oh, I got him! Headshot! With my
hand. I almost got fucking destroyed by one of those fucking pods. Yo! I just shot one of the pods down. I don't think I got a kill, though. I kind of want to wait for one of them to take off and then shoot it down. Come on, guys. Now you want to take off.
How Evex can get good range distance kills with DMRs with the 4x scopes is beyond me. Like, don't get me wrong, like, if they're not shooting back, I can usually get them, but sometimes they're pretty far away.
You know, Evex will duke it out with those things. Like, he's actually really good.
I know. Remind me of Halo guns for some reason. Like, a gun that would be in Halo.
Probably because there is a DMR in Halo.
Yeah, I know, that's why it reminds me of that, obviously. Never mind. I'm just doing dumb shit at this point. Oh! Dude, I just got fucking railgunned again. Oh my god.
Oh my god, as soon as I get distracted, they fire off a bunch of fucking, a bunch of pods.
They're taking C and E. I spawned in an E.
I kind of want to try and land in the hangar.
We'll probably need help.
I'll probably get myself killed.
Fuck. But there's two of them there.
Should be pretty fucking fun.
I got 10 health too. I almost killed them. This DMR does so much damage. I love it.
I got a hit on it.
Oh, hey.
I need to really shoot them up in order for my missiles to lock.
Fucking asshole.
Alright, fuck it. I'm going to try and land in the hangar.
Me over there, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna get shot at.
Oh, so much shit. Fuck, that didn't work out at all.
What? Did that guy just like insta-kill me with the scar? Yeah, I got a headshot.
We're getting shit on.
Oh, because there's an ACOG. They're using that, fucking... Oh, no, that's not a weapon. Dude, we are getting chunks. Terrible, dude. Dude, our ticket's just going down, like, one a second. Oh my god, it's so bad. Manu.
Can see that.
Okay, I'm gonna get off here.
Somebody you get off here, we aren't fucking at our stop.
I know we're not gonna see you, but I'll keep going.
Charlie.
Watching your back. I know.
I don't think you do know.
Dude, this guy's like rail gunning me all the way from the map, like across the map. Jesus Christ, it's really annoying, it's not gonna lie.
It's a rail gun, that's what it's meant to do.
I know, but it's really annoying.
Yeah, where is he? Can you mark him?
He's way. Oh, hold on. He's over. Fuck, I don't know if I can. He's over by F, kind of, but not quite.
Oh,
he's
like I see him, actually. F. Yeah, no, I see him. I'm gonna snipe him with a rocket launcher.
Prick. Oh, watch out, Nico.
Fucking...
I got him.
He said watch out, like, as I died.
I was terribly leading my shots. Got another one, though. Herpin's following
me. Damn right you were.
I captured it. They're coming for C, though. They're not fucking around.
That's alright. I have a Desert Eagle weapon I can barely hit any shots with.
I just hit two shots! Oh god!
I just got Rorsched again.
Don't know where the fuck they are. I'm scared, dude. They're taking it. They're here.
Consistent viewer this whole time.
God,
who
dude.
Are you? Say hello. I wanna know you. I wanna know you because Karma's eventually gonna kill himself, so I'm gonna need a new friend.
Dude, is
this railgun just
unlock?
This railgun's just making him.
Is it an upset. Unlock or is it a fucking battle drop?
It's a pickup.
How the fuck? How are they? Oh my god, it's pissing me off, dude. Where do you pick them up at, even?
There's one over by... What is that?
E? This is
graveyard, you know?
Oh, we're getting shot from behind, by the way.
Yeah, well, we're going straight to graveyard, so you can get yourself a railgun.
No, it's not gonna do anything. I'll probably die with it and waste it.
Doesn't matter, you're gonna get yourself a railgun.
With an attitude like that, Carmel, maybe you will.
Looks clear. I'm taking it, so yeah, I think it's clear.
Damn right looks clear. Okay, where so the Rorsch is gonna spawn up on this hill over here.
Okay.
Just to the north of us.
But it hasn't spawned yet, has it? Would it be on the
hasn't spawned yet. Ah!
It's because this guy's camping it. How did I miss him?
I don't know. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
I got him.
Hey!
I need health. I'll fucking pick an E again.
You had to whip out your secondary.
Yeah. So I had to start reloading. Where the fuck is this guy at now? Someone in here. Oh, maybe not. Thought it was getting taken. Apparently not. Watch out down the hill. I think there's people coming up towards us. Might be wrong. Thought I saw an arrow coming at us. Coming at us, bro.
Man, I wish my flashbangs hurt you too.
Why? That'd be so annoying.
I would throw them at you all the time.
I know you
like,
would.
Nobody uses the flashbang. Straight ahead, straight ahead.
Yep. Dude, damn, the recoil on this. I don't know what it is.
He has 9 health.
I think it's because of the scope I'm using. I don't know. I shoot too fast, and I don't think the scope balances out to where it's actually shooting. I don't know what I'm trying to say. We're taking it.
Alright, let's go find this fool and cap him. Let's take back that 9 health he owns.
Oh,
us.
Over by the hole. Attaboy.
See that shit?
Damn.
See that
shit?
Just two
bam,
shot
bam, 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 bam. Is that how many shots that was? I'd watch
before. It typically takes two shots to kill somebody with this
pretty
thing.
Pretty sure those guys are... Oh, why would it spawn me over here? It spawns me to the point where they're coming from. Okay. Thanks, game.
Yo, the thing spawned.
I'll keep a watch
over here.
On the north side.
Get over here.
Coming.
The thing spawned.
Coming. Watch the north side. Cover me. Oh, I see it. Does it replace? What gun does it replace? Can I switch out for like my secondary?
You can drop it at any time. Yo, kill this guy.
Sight on this thing. Where is he? Can you mark him?
He's already marked. He's literally down the hill. Flashbang, get him! Never mind, I
can't see shit with this.
Get him! He's on the river down there.
I know, but I can't zoom in at all.
No scope him! Never mind, I killed him.
Oh, you have to hold it. That would have been nice to know. Oh.
Another one right here. Get him.
Oh, totally missed.
Aim a little higher. Oh, yeah, you just dropped it, you wuss.
No, I didn't.
Let me show you how this shit's done.
If I switch out, watch out, Nico behind you. This guy's just trying knifing me.
I thought he was about to kill you, and I wasn't about to laugh.
I shot him with my pistol. Oh, give it back. I was just switching out to my Deagle. I didn't know that would drop it.
Alright, there it is. Pick it up!
Oh, why? I always hold X. Oh, someone's taking
there's somebody
Echo,
down here.
By the way.
I just marked him.
Where?
He's lit. Get him. He's right in sight. Yo, up here!
I really cannot see him.
Look right there.
Oh, I see him. Yay!
Nice.
I did.
I lit him to shit and I almost died because I wanted to.
Now they're gonna spawn here.
That.
Oh fuck, I died from that Viper. Obviously knows what he's doing.
Yo, this dude just walked right past me! What is this shit? No, turn around. Yes!
I got him. Alright, did you drop it? Yes, you did.
Holy shit! What the fuck is he, Nico?
He's the...
There's so many! There's so many! Helicopter. We should probably not try for E anymore, because that tech helicopter... I'm gonna switch to engineer and get out a Stinger.
Actually, I was just gonna spawn in the attack jet and fucking shoot him down.
Okay, I'll accompany you. Oh, they tech jet. Never mind. They said tech helicopter. Oh, you got spawn on you in like the air.
He's already lit to shit.
Okay, we have teammates running away from B, even though it's being taken. What the fuck? Oh no, we have. It's an enemy right there.
Yo, where did this other one come from?
Fuck is this guy?
Oh, we have our obligatory one viewer back. Nice.
Oh!
I looked away from my screen for a minute and I was flying blind. That was lovely. Yeah, they're retaking Bravo right now.
Yeah, I know. Let's go do something about it! There was an enemy that flew down behind, or in front of me, that's why I was sitting there seeing what he did, but I think he just went in towards the main entrance. The hangar.
Yo, I see him. Can I get a knife? Can I get a knife?
Not if Karma takes it.
You piece of shit, you gave me away.
Oh! Oh!
My god!
Double off!
Oh my god!
How did you let that happen? You feel embarrassed?
You should. Fucking. He. I don't know if that was panic or raw skill. Man! I'm disappointed in myself. I let that happen. I panicked. I was confident in myself, and I panicked.
Looks like we're taking it if someone go down there.
Yo, look at the fucking team. Look at the fucking team right now. There's a reason we haven't done shit. It's because they have twice the team size that we do.
Yeah, I know. It's because everyone's leaving on our team.
Oh, please? Battlefield, don't do this to me.
Yo, how did this guy not fucking see me?
What the fuck was that, dude?
I was shooting him with a big fucking... Oh, God!
I don't know how I didn't kill him.
My rubber walrus. That's what I call my dildo, at least. Yo, Karma, have you taken the pods yet?
Yeah, we did when we first played this all together.
Oh, that's right. We should take the pods together. Come on. Unless it's the occipiter I'm walking up against. It is.
I haven't tried that yet, you son of a bitch. Aww.
Off we go into the wobbly. I really should figure out how to fucking fly upward. Rather than just like awkwardly grinding against the ground. Oh my god. It was left trigger the whole time. Oh wait, I can't capture an objective with this thing? Damn. Oh wait, they're taking F. I need to go back. Wait, no, my
dude.
Body!
Oh, fucking head tinkers.
Shit, it's about to die. I didn't accomplish anything. No!
hit when people pin you down, like literally in one spot, you can't do anything. And then I throw a grenade, so you have to run out, and then they kill you. That's their fucking dickheads.
So you hate it when you get outplayed.
Yeah.
Yo, right side.
Fuck, they're still, yeah, I know. Ooh, thanks.
Was that a headshot?
Yes, there's still someone here. Just don't know where.
Oh!
Checking over here.
He just killed me.
Did he kill you?
He just knifed me.
Yes. He up in that bunker? Oh,
he jumped down.
Oh, I got claymored.
Wow.
I didn't see it.
Wow.
Dude, don't wow me. It was like underneath the truck. I don't know how.
I'm saying wow, karma.
Why don't you take that? Why don't you take a fucking helicopter like a man?
How long do you think it's going to be until the rest of our team entirely
I don't get shot
up?
Down, so... Oh, I know.
This is not representative of my typical skill. I usually do significantly better. I swear.
Holy shit, I landed it! I landed a helicopter! I did it!
Oh my god!
Oh, it's sliding down the hill.
You held down on the stick!
Shut up. Held down? No, I have it different. I have my acceleration left and right trigger.
Yeah, there's at least one person on the site right now.
I know. They're probably
oh, there he is! Hi, buddy!
He killed you?
Oh, there was a second one! I was about to start gloating, and then the second one came out behind me and started shooting me.
I should probably stop being a sniper.
This guy tried flanking me and I knew it, so I killed him. Spawn on me.
Oh, I'm already here.
Did kind of. Okay, well, I'm gonna need help because I'm sure they're gonna keep coming or spawning.
Alright, we'll just stay down there and wait.
Or they don't have anyone dead, so they're not gonna spawn here? Alright, cool, I'm just taking it. Oh, I got a service star.
Hey.
Oh, from behind, down here!
Yep.
Oh fuck, he's head peeking me, he was head peeking me too. God, dude, so annoying.
Oh, why can't I hit
like, obviously it's smart. Obviously it's smart, so I can't like, complain about it, but just really annoying.
No!
Sorry guys. Just,
that's understandable. I'm about at that point too, dude.
That was embarrassing. Why do I have my most embarrassing plays while we're streaming?
That
I found the opportunity. I was about to Batman knife him, you know? I was about to like jump down behind him, get that knife, but he backed up suddenly. I ended up walking right in front of him, started shooting at me, I panicked, started spraying with the Deagle. I got fucking murdered.
I'm gonna get off after this game. I'm not feeling battle.
Alright.
Then I'm gonna relax. Watch something or something. I don't know.
Yes, I will also get off after this. Knife me. Take me out with some dignity.
This jet's so
good. What am I doing?
I'll run my missile without using flares. Holy shit.
Yo. I just tried using my Desert Eagle even though I have a fucking submachine gun. Or carbine or whatever the fuck it is. Zayt, спасибо.
Met D. Don't seem like there's any enemies. Yeah, I'm taking it. There's no enemies here.
Well, I've taken objective Foxtrot. Well, fuck! I saw him and then it was too late.
Taking D. Neutralized.
Come on, you.
Nico, no means no. Watch out. I'm gonna fuck this guy. Oh, there he's way up there. There's a guy up the hill, north.
Who the fuck was just shooting at me?
No! That guy's from the north coming in. He's storming in.
Shit. I have one shell.
Coming around the building.
One shell.
He's where you spawned on me. And that, like, in between that area.
Ah, I got him!
Spawn up here! No, it doesn't matter. It's gonna be over. I'm gonna drive a snowmobile and get some jumps for that.
Woo!
I'm gonna play Mountain Blade. That kind of sounds fun.
I don't know what I want in Blade.
I don't feel good. My stomach's just really shitey. Don't feel good.
Well,
I haven't smoked yet. I've had my bowl sitting here, but I just haven't hit it. But I know it'll help me feel better. I just don't like smoking and trying to play a game at the same time. It kind of sucks.
Because
the thing with smoking pot, Inigo, is if you don't like if you smoke like a half bowl and then you put it down for like 10 minutes and come back to it, you're not gonna continue to like get higher. Like, I don't know how to explain it. It's okay. Really weird. You have to get higher first time.
I'm gonna start with the stream now. Thanks for stopping by if you did. Unfortunately, you're gonna miss Karma's weed lecture, which is gonna be riveting later.